SMS lets you share your photos by sending an SMS message with a link to the photo. You'll first need to configure your settings for this feature to work under Settings, Sharing, SMS. Make sure you select Enable to display this feature on the sharing screen. The SMS messages are sent using a provider called Twilio. Twilio charges less than 1 cent per SMS message. The first thing you'll need to do is sign up for an account at Twilio.com. Enter your information number. Twilio will generate a phone number for you based on your area code. Copy this number down. In order to use Twilio, you'll need to upgrade from the trial version by adding your billing information and adding credits. Now, let's go back to our settings screen and add in our Twilio account information phone number. This is the number Twilio generated for you. Account SID and authorization token. You can find these under the dashboard on Twilio.com. Copy and paste the account SID and the authorization token. Now, let's see how this works.